Good morning. It's October 24th on a Monday. Back to the grind, and we've got work to do today. So, yeah, I gotta move this truck. This morning I got to put in payroll, and then I gotta get the guys out, get started on the work. Yeah, this morning I've gotta go do some drone footage, or I've got a project I've gotta do with the drone. So I will be doing that this morning while the guys are out working. Nick, we'll need that twine too. Get my gear ready, get it in the truck, and then I'm gonna go get the guys started, and then I'm gonna have to head to the farm to get these drone shots for the farmers. On location. So we're guys are gonna be putting up a snow fence here. So should be all clear with everything. This is a new townhome we just picked up for the snow account, lawn account. Yeah, it's got 46 units. Once the snow flies, it's gonna be crazy. So we'll start down here, Nick.
Should be fine. The 6 foot's right here.
Okay. Yeah.
We have one post there. Yep.
Yep.
Yeah. If we start here, then we'll. Okay. Then we know we'll get.
Right.
Okay. My brother was asking. He was like, "What the heck, you guys were working?" I'm like, "Oh, I bet boss was."
Yeah. So I was working. What I'm doing today is. I'm getting some drone shots of the community. Here's the story behind this drone project. And I'm not doing it for pay or anything. The small town of Jackson, we've got about 3,300 people. And the community, the farm community, is getting together to help out a family, plus one of their family members. And the community is getting together to help combine the fields for them. And so I'm gonna head out there and get some footage of that going on. It's just amazing that when something tragic happens in this small town or this community or anywhere, I think we tend to come together and help each other out and make things happen. So yeah, I'm gonna go out there and go do some drone footage. What's up, man?
Going?
Good.
Yeah, we got Lilbergs and Clyde Hendricks going over here.
Okay.
And then Lust over on this field.
Okay.
Across the road.
Over there.
And then there's going to be another Steve Lust, one that was out there earlier.
Yep.
Combine beans. Down by that truck doing the field on the cross the road here.
Okay, so there's four.
Yeah.
Four guys. Okay. Cool.
I'm an old man now, I can't do nothing. Young folks don't pay me no mind. But in my day, I sure was something. Before I felt the heavy hand of time. I'm an old man now, bound for glory. Time to lay these burdens down. Had enough of this old world worry. Gonna trade my troubles for a crown. West where the sun sets, where rainbows never die. West for where the sun sets, where rainbows never die. I'm an old man now, can't do nothing. Young folks don't pay me.
There, I got everything, so.
Okay, this is Dave, my older brother.
How you doing,
hey,
man?
Good, good. How about you there?
One ain't gonna be enough.
That's good. I'm on a diet. All right, thanks, you guys. Yeah, I'll get you that too. Just got done with the drone shots. So now I'm gonna head out. I've gotta look at another project out at a farm site here. Yeah, it's a little cool today. I am gonna go back to the office and get my bids in for the snow removal here that I was supposed to get in. So let me go do that. And I'm gonna check up on the guys here too before lunch. Wow, the grass turned out good. And the tree. Look at that. We took all them trees down and then planted three more trees and seeded it and grassed. So. Yeah, yep. Just go ahead, go out there.
In the Bobcat?
Yeah, everything's all out there. So, Nick is gonna go and pick up the Bobcat. So, yeah. All right, we are on vlogging and going live at the same time here in the office on my lunch break. Kevin had a slow start. He didn't want to get back to reality either. Brian Ring is catching up on all calls, brother, he says. Man. All right, I'm gonna get the weed eater or the echo trimmer, and I've got to go mow this push mowing account that we normally do every week, but didn't get to it last week because we were at the expo. So I'm do that now. Just got done with the push mowing account. Back here at my house checking up on the guys. Getting there. I'm a customer wanting dirt. So let's get some dirt.
Oh, good.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Peter.
Peter, I'm Chant.
Yeah.
Okay, you. How many scoops you think you want?
Just one.
Just one?
Okay. I might be back at a later place to get more, but for now I think I should be good with
the one there. Yeah. Okay.
Do you want me
drive? Yep, just drive right down there and I'll drive the skid down there and meet you. All that has to be picked up. It's just crazy. Before, after. So yeah, looks good. Looks good, looks good. Hey bud.
Hey.